A proud Métis, Jamie Menzies excels at leveraging sport as a vehicle for social change. Jamie continues to build her volleyball pedigree. She moved to Winnipeg at age 17, where she played multiple positions in her five-year career with the University of Winnipeg. She has now been involved in the sport of volleyball for 15 years and has been coaching for seven of them. Leading by example, Jamie has shown that volleyball is about much more than just striving to win. Jamie has represented Manitoba multiple times as a coach, most recently in 2017 at the North American Indigenous Games in Toronto and at the Canada Summer Games in Winnipeg, where they brought home the gold. Off the court, Jamie is a certified facilitator for the NCCP Aboriginal Coaching Module and has trained over 50 coaches in 9 community courses this past year alone. As an Indigenous coach and instructor, it is extremely important for Jamie to use a holistic approach to coaching. The Agujan Volleyball Club she co-founded, directs, and coaches has spots designated for rural and northern athletes, incorporates culturally relevant team bonding, mentors young female and Indigenous coaches, and prioritizes holistic wellness of each individual. In the 2019-2020 season, she took on several new challenges as a coach. She accepted the position to be the head coach of the U19 female team for the 2020 North American Indigenous Games, and she decided to expand her Agujan Volleyball Club to 2 teams. Jamie is extremely committed to developing athletes in an inclusive environment that empowers individuals and sets precedent in coaching Indigenous athletes. She endeavors to mentor the entire athlete, spiritually, mentally, emotionally, physically, and culturally. Her relentless dedication to using sport as a vehicle for social change and a means to live a holistic lifestyle has created immense positive changes for coaches and athletes in Manitoba. As Jamie continues to raise the bar in female coaching, we can take a look back and truly celebrate her achievements as she is recognized as the Peter Williamson Memorial Award winner and named the MASRC Indigenous Female Coach of the Decade.